Driving a ProSol Pan Am Technical Solutions NPM marked and driven steering wheels forward from the Nesbitt Racing Enterprises stable. Number 12, Cole Glasson. Cole. Cole continuously impressed both the veteran and the rookie drivers of all the divisions. He's got a talent that continues to come together with impressive finishes. This young man's got a fan following that's unreal. He's got like 108,000 Facebook friends or something, you know?
Starts more than that, 120.
Well, it was yesterday, 120 today. We want to wish him and his team much success in the 2016 racing season as he moves on to the Wheel and Late Model Stock Series. Cole, Tim, Wendy, the whole family. We just can't tell you guys how much we appreciate you guys for supporting our series. What a blessing it's been for us to watch your continued improvement as time's gone on. And for what it's worth, you got ripped off at Myrtle Beach. We all know, this family here knows you won the race at Myrtle Beach. We know that. That we were as good for you as you were for us. And you're a pleasure to watch, and good luck to you this year. Anything you'd like to say?
First of all, I just want to thank God for giving me the blessings he has. It's been a truly great year, and I just owe it all to him. I'd also like to thank Jeff Myers for putting on this series and allowing us to have some fun racing, and of course that can all be done if it weren't for all the other drivers. So thank you all for racing me hard. I'd also like to thank Mark Nesbitt, Lee McAllister, and Ronnie Davis for providing me with the truck that I've had. And I know that past years have been great with them. It's going to be a great couple next year. So I'd also like to thank my family, my mom and dad, for giving me all the support they give me at every single race. And I know that it couldn't be possible if it weren't for any of them. And also Tony McAllister and Lolly and Pont for giving me all the support they've given me these past 2 years. And also my sponsor, Star Key Mortgage, ProSoap, and Technical Solutions and NPM Marketing. Thank you.
Your second